Dice. Yeah, it wasn't the huntress. It sounded like a little girl. Didn't you hear it? Yeah, what is this, a new monster? I have never seen that thing down there before that I'm seeing around that one person. Oh, fuck. You know what? I think I know who this is. It's Freddy Krueger. He's been in the game for a while, but I don't see him played often. He's the one that puts you to sleep, and then he can't hurt you until you're in the dream world. I think that's what's happening to that third one down there. He put them to sleep. That was what I was hearing earlier. The little girl. Oh, shit, isn't it? Thief, if you're looking at this, I'm finally gonna face Freddy. So that person is injured. See, there he goes again. You hear it? See? It is! It is him! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Whoops, whoops, whoops. Damn it. I knew it. I called this. Yeah, I know. That's kind of stupid because, like, I've never faced this. But don't take me to the basement. Okay, so that woke me up. Fuck, he's putting her to sleep. I heard you can snap people out of it. Stay near me. Are you trying to heal me? Fuck. Got me back under. That shit is trippy, yo. Whoops. Oh, you trying to wake me up? Where is he? Thank you. Yeah, that is cool. You got me your fingers, bro. But I kind of do want to get healed. The really scary part about it is that we just don't know where he is. Until he puts us to sleep. Okay, well, I guess you'll work on this generator while I'm bleeding the fuck out. But it's putting one of us to sleep. Oh, fuck. I'm so distracted that I can't. You motherfucker! Ah, what the hell? What the hell? What the hell was that? Was that him? Babe, you watch me play this game too much. Alright, thanks. Thank you. Alright, let me get you now. Oh, you can get yourself? Oh, I was gonna... There you go. You don't have to waste a medikit. I got healing hands, yo. Oh, fuck, he's getting somebody. I should go get her, shouldn't I? Let me go get her. You work on that. It's not like he can get me. Fuck. He's putting me to sleep. That's the downside to him. Like, so you can get people easily off of hooks that way. But who's he? He's putting her to sleep, isn't he? He's putting her to sleep, yeah. I think I gotta follow her until she fully, like, goes to... I think he's chasing after her. Ah, fuck. So now I'm no... He was right there, huh? I imagine once he gets all four of us in there, it's kind of be easy pickings for him. Alright, we got one more generator left, right? So we're not looking bad. He hasn't actually hooked any of us yet. Well, I mean, he hasn't sacrificed to one of us yet, rather. If I can just find a generator and I can get it up, it doesn't matter if we're all asleep. Run. Is everybody? Feel free to come out at any time. Oh my god. Is it just me or generators harder to find in the dream world? Oh, okay. Nice. Noish. Getting someone. Man, he's got a lot of them. This is the only one that's not. Give me a rub, please. Oh, you bring me up first. Alright. Now the rub. Give me the rub down. That other person escaped. I'm tempted to go because he's like right here. Yep. Running away with the oh my head. Yeah, because like he was putting me to sleep. So let's just spectate for a minute and see who else gets out. Okay. He's good. Wait. Okay. Yeah, he made it.
So, yeah. Alright, so that was Freddy, peoples.